Level 376, bring down all the ingredients, 9 apples and 9 cherries, collect 180,000 points or more, and do it in less than 40 moves. This level is all about horizontal unwrapped candies. You can do that, you can pass the level pretty easily. If you found this video helpful, please like it, give it a comment, and subscribe to our channel for more Candy Crush walkthroughs.